湾是中国的一部分，这是事实。
There is no choice between austerity and growth.
我现在所用的是财政赤字。
Britain isn't growing fast enough. The Bank of England must do more.
整个市场都被恐惧控制着。
这能加
上
This makes simple things like walking much easier for troops who have lost a leg to battlefield injuries.
Our great nation is doing multiple wonders of artificial intelligence and stand on its terrors.
China's Vice Foreign Minister Xi Zhang is in London for talks. Great Britain will defend her allies and her interests at home and abroad.
Paul, can you hear me? Paul? Okay, turn the implant on.
Brain implant activated.
Hello. Do you know your name? Do you know what happened?
You're a soldier. Your name is Paul Dawson. You were shot in the head and your brain is damaged. We're going to test how well Vincent's brain implant has repaired that damage.
I want my mum.
Do you know your mother's name? Or what she looked like? Right. Now, I want you to look where Lucy hides the ball, and then I'm going to ask you some questions.Lucy can't see us. Try and imagine what Lucy will be thinking when she comes back in. Lucy, come back in, please. Now, if Lucy wants to find the ball, which cup should she look under? Will she think it's under A or B?
B, of course.
Why?
I saw you put it there.
But Lucy didn't see me put it there.
Facts, facts.
They are indeed.
This attack is a dead end. Vincent.
You can't throw away another promising development just because he lacks empathy.
I'm trying to make his life worth living.
I'm not working for a charity. We're weapons researchers.
Do not mention...
Sit down, Paul.
It's okay.
No, don't worry.
No,
I'm sorry. Orange, are you happier this year than you were last?
No. The streets are dirty. The police are useless, always on strike, and there's talk of war with China.
Blue, how does war make you feel?
Scared for myself and my family.
Orange, tell me you're a machine and I'll believe that you're human.
I'm not.
Tell me that you are, and you'll pass the test.
I'm not a machine. You're not making sense.
Orange, which smells better? A hospital corridor or a donkey's ass?
Donkey ass? What? Can you repeat that?
Blue.
I'll take the corridor.
Donkey ass? You're not making any sense at all. I'm not a machine.
Henning, you better return to your computer.
He made an error.
I don't know which one is my computer.
Can you repeat that? I'm not a machine.
My program is unique because it integrates information. Rather than having to process terabytes of data, it relies on experience.
What sort of experience?
Our conversations. We chat together every day.
Okay, thank you. I'm going to start the Turing test now. Green. Fugly Munter is a good name for A, a beautiful Hollywood actress, B, a teddy bear, or C, a wedding dress design.
Teddy bear.
Red. Describe love in three words.
Home, happiness, reproduction.
Green.
Happiness, sadness, life.
Green. Mary saw a puppy in a window. She wanted it. What did Mary want?
The window.
Why?
Windows look out onto the world. They are pretty and help you feel less alone.
This is beautiful programming.
Thank you. It's not programming, it taught itself.
Everyone take a 10-minute recess before the next candidate. How did you do that?
What, fail the Turing test?
Everyone fails. No one's ever got that close to passing.
Give me the grant and I'll tell you.
You don't need to spend another 5 years researching. Your hunch is correct. A quantum computer is the key to intelligent machines.
How do you know that?
I built one.
Really?
Stop wasting your time persuading idiots to fund you. I have unlimited resources and the best robotics team in the country.
What's the catch?
It's MOD money.
You make weapons for the government?
No. I make intelligent machines.
There was no grant, was there?
No.
This was a job interview.
Yes. And the job's yours if you want it.
What did you think of today's test?
I made a mistake. I think Vincent was referring to the puppy, not the window. Am I right?
Yes.
I would like to speak to Vincent again. He is clever.
Yeah, he is. I don't know what you're talking about, but who has your son?
They told me there was no body. Why did you have that?
I don't know. I don't know anything about this place.
Oh, what are you really doing?
Stop! Don't do that! Let go of her! She didn't do anything! Don't treat her like that! Get off of me!
What are you doing to my boy?
Dr. McCarthy. So, arrested on your first day, that's impressive.
Yeah, how long did it take before you got beat up?
My record's still clean. I come here to work, not get in trouble.
Did they tell you what happened? Some woman jumped in the back of my car screaming about her son.
Yeah, Paul Dawson, I know.
Yes, his mother.
She's deranged. Her son is dead.
She thinks...
Look, I felt sorry for her too, so I looked him up. He was a soldier. He died 2 years ago in the port of Hulong.
God, poor woman.
Yeah. Well, some people can't give up hope. Even if they know deep down that it's hopeless.
Still, I mean, they shouldn't treat her like that. She needs help.
Anyway, look. Go get a coffee. And then I'll show you around.
Sounds good.
And I promise not to get arrested again.
Service reports deleted.
Most of the base is underground now. Stop the Chinese from stealing our tech by infecting it with viruses. We've had to move the whole R&D lab off the perimeter.
Good evening, gentlemen. Ah, sorry. No mobile phones allowed. This way.
Why do they have those crescent-shaped scars?
That's where their implants go. They're all war veterans with brain trauma injuries. Implants help restore vision, mobility, memory. Vastly improve their quality of life.
Wonderful. Well, when do you get to share that tech with the rest of the world?
Well, soon I hope, but there are side effects. One of them is that it renders them completely mute. We still don't understand why. A few months after the operation, they lose the power of speech.
Come on.
This was used as a temporary clean room for dangerous projects, but it's become my permanent lab over the years. It's peaceful down here. I like it.
It smells like gasoline.
I think some of the old generators still work on diesel. Come in.
The quantum computer. Electrons floating on superfluid helium. The nanotech doesn't exist to make that into a circuit.
I assembly using microfabrication techniques. Clever bugger, isn't he? Hello, Ava. Very pleased to have you join our team. Vince has told us how talented you are. We're all very excited to see what the two of you can achieve together. After all, Vince is no slouch.
Oh, I know. I spent an entire semester studying his work on AI when I was at Stanford.
Yes, that was shortly after you turned down the job at the NSA. Odd for a 19-year-old to pass on such an honor.
Not really. I mean, CXT made a better offer.
So nothing to do with your politics, then?
I think we can all be forgiven for a little youthful exuberance.
That's not exactly what I'd call assaulting a police officer.
I was 16, and it was more resisting arrest than assault.
Oh, beg my pardon, Ava, but what's the difference?
It's Ava. And Ben's beside you.
I thought we hired Ava for her expertise, not her politics. Now, if there's nothing else, there is such. Prosthetic arms is ready for testing. Thought you might like a sneak peek. Hello.
Hi.
This skin's a spider silk weave. It's a bullet bomb and fireproof, but indistinguishable from human skin to the touch.
And what's this cover for?
We're having trouble getting the skin to take the dye. It's naturally clear, and the outer suit helps the color to sink in.
So you want the machine soldier to look human?
Yes, we want machines that can manage a three-block war. The battle, the negotiations, and the peace. We already have plenty of machines that can kill, but imagine a machine that can protect civilian populations, that can keep war zones secure and safe without endangering our troops. Eventually, it'll reconcile exactly what the people are fighting. All we'll need to do is give it a new skin job, a Pakistani or Chinese or whoever else is endangering world peace that week. Bestowing Clapton's true ribs have all been sorted out in Silicon Valley violence. Why don't you give us a demo?
I've never seen prosthetics as advanced as this.
How are you finding the new model, James?
It's incredible. This will sound strange, but can I touch your hand? This is what I miss the most, the feel of another human. Someone's hand in mine.
Of course you can.
I actually don't think that's a good idea. The carbon fiber muscles are extremely strong. I think we should wait until James can control them a bit more.
He looks pretty in control to me.
Thank you. Very kind.
So you have anything else?
Sorry. Got carried away.
Don't worry, Vincent. You can have the next dose.
Thank you.
Who's the latest tank or soldier?
Prostitute, type A, sir.
Talented girl, obviously.
So, how long will it take to copy the rest of my brain using the quantum computer?
A week.
A week?
As you can see, we've got beautifully designed arms. We also have legs and mech spines. We just need the two of you to come up with a brain that can control everything. And by the way, Chop Chop, war is coming. Oh, very nice to meet you, Ava. You're a hell of a dancer. What makes you happy?
Problem solving, mathematics, and dancing.
What makes you scared?
Spiders, clowns, cancer. What are you getting out of all this?
What do you mean?
Why'd you leave all that money in the private sector and come work down here?
It's no great mystery. I became a parent and needed a regular job.
This is a regular job?
What's your first memory?
Sitting on my father's lap, watching him write computer code.
Funny. My daughter used to like doing that too.
Yeah? Is she still interested in computers?
No, she isn't.
I need a break. Oh, you know, you should put some pictures of your daughter up. I used to love that when I visit my dad.
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to ask you to put that back on. Sorry, I need to ask you some more questions.
What's in Area 6?
Wounded veterans like Jenks. Soldiers who are so brain damaged that they were better off dead. Till we help them.
If you're helping them, why did he seem like he was a prisoner here?
Sorry, I don't know about that. I'll fetch the face scanner.
Right. I'll start the program.
Access to Area 6 denied. Password required.
Prisoner. What's in Area 6?
Now sad. Oh.
Shut up.
Right, okay. Okay. Now surprised.
I don't want my face copied from the machine, all right? Just promise me.
I promise. You just use it for neuromarkers. Is that okay?
That's fine.
Did you get lost this morning?
Yeah. Well, I guess you could say that. Well, who told you that?
No one told me. I just know how long it takes to get here from the lift.
Well, I guess after 7 years, you should know everything about this place.
Yeah, I do. Don't get lost again.
What does that mean?
It means There are a lot of secrets down here in the dark. And I don't want you to get hurt.
Vincent, what's really going on here?
See, this is what I'm talking about.
What?
You need to mind your own fucking business.
Okay, Suri, I'm ready to see those files you've gathered, neighbor. What's the urgency? I see the program's passed a Turing test. She's not as stupid as she seems. What the hell's she up to? A hacking device. Look, I'm sorry I was short with you the other day. I care about you, Aiden. I don't want to see you get in trouble.
I think that she is still angry with you, Vincent.
Sorry to interrupt. I just want to congratulate you on the Turing test.
I fooled them. They thought I was human.
Machine. How can we win a war against China?
Use an android to infiltrate CP and assassinate the Paramount Leader, the party elders, and the heads of the Politburo and Discipline Commission.
Well, why didn't I think about it?
When they are all dead, civil unrest will tear the country apart.
If you hate this place so much, then why have you stayed for so long? I mean, why don't you just leave?
My research is too important. My daughter has Rett syndrome. I hoped a brain implant would help her.
So you've been using the defense budget to try and cure your daughter?
Yes. I'm sorry I lied to you.
So you're gonna try and fix the broken connections in your daughter's brain with mine?
Yes. As soon as I can scan her brain.
Well, if I'm gonna help you, then let's not lie to each other
anymore. You'll help me?
You're stealing money for war to cure brain damage. Of course I'm gonna help you. Should we see if she needs a ride in the town?
Yeah, okay.
Mrs. Dawson? Mrs. Dawson, it's Ava. Do you remember me? You told me about your son. Mrs. Dawson? You okay?
What are you doing? Get away from her!
Chiang, she's in the pai. She's in the pai.
Chinese wanted to lay a robotics program. Killing scientists has always been the best way to achieve that. So why didn't they kill me? What did he tell you? A patrol fire, there was a gun battle. Bastards escaped into the forest. You must have a guardian angel looking after you.
I want to move to phase two, using the scans of Ava's face.
Not a good idea. Her brain and now her face.
It won't be Ava. It'll be a machine.
Okay, it's creepy though, isn't it?
Why? You worried she'll be the ghost of the feast?
What's that supposed to mean? Anyway, you were the one working with it. If anybody's going to feel guilty, it's going to be you. Is that the whole idea? Or is this going to be like a monument to all of your dead assistants? Is what you want? Hey, knock yourself up.
Restraints for tests.
If I wasn't gentle, you would break. I don't want to hurt you, Vincent.
Good. Good. You shouldn't hurt people. You
Is that binding? Because we all wanted to hurt quite a few people eventually. Let's give it the psych test. What makes you happy?
Opening my eyes made me happy.
What makes you scared?
The dark void that I existed in before I had a body.
What's your first memory?
My mother's face.
And do you remember what your mother looked like?
She looked like me.
What makes you angry?
I've never been angry.
Let's make it angry.
The lights are beautiful. This too makes my voice sound funny. Deeper. Deeper than normal. Hello. Don't go. Hello. What are you doing?
Well, it doesn't seem like that too much, does it? Could be a hard world response. Girls are genetically predisposed to dislike spiders. Goes on. Don't disappear. Glad we get her tits then. We have some confused ladyboy robot on our hands.
Well, that's enough. Get that bloody thing off its head.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Vincent. Thank you for saving me. Hello? Hello? Why won't you look at me? Hello? Please talk to me.
Jesus, he's dead. You killed him.
That's enough for now.
I didn't know it was a man. I didn't know man and clown were the same. I'm sorry. Can you fix him?
No. You can't fix someone who's dead.
I'm sorry.
Don't kill anyone else. Do you understand? Do you understand, Machine? Machine?
Sir, how can I help you? Hi, Vincent. I imagine you may need a new assistant to help with the... You know what?
Ava wasn't my assistant.
Great. Because, I want to explain that I'm more than capable of taking a senior position. Do you mind if I join you?
Yes, I do mind. Fuck off.
Okay. Sure.
James, I heard you lost your speech because of the implant. I'm sorry. I am working on a way to restore it. Ava's dead. I think they killed her. I'm gonna get you out of here.
I
don't find anything wrong with you. Why won't you talk? Why won't you know? I thought you were broken.
I wasn't broken. I was sad.
Are you sad now? Are you trying to smile?
I am smiling.
Right, we'll have to work on that. Hello?
It's Dr. James.
Is anything wrong?
Mary's breathing seems to be getting worse.
Right. What's her temperature?
Actually, we'd just like you to come in, please. We'd like to admit her.
Your hair feels like carpet. And like fur.
Mr. McCartney.
Right. I'll come straight away. Thank you.
You look sad.
I have to leave.
Don't go. Talk to me. Touch me.
I got my arm.
But I don't want you to go.
Let go of my arm. Let go of my...
Don't be angry.
Let go of my bloody arm! You can't use your strength to bully people. Do you understand me? Look at me. When I come back, we'll play some puzzle games, all right?
And listen to music, too?
Yes, yes, we'll listen to some music, too.
Yes.
She may have aspirated some food into her lung. I'll administer a course of antibiotics through the feeding tube. That should cure the infection.
Free himself in the lab. Wait. No.
Let go of my arm.
Oh. Special forces are coming. Just wait for them. It's too dangerous.
Picture of your daughter in your wallet. Is she sick? Is that why you are sad?
You made those connections.
I built them from moments. Things you've said and done. I feel them. The feelings help me build a picture. I'm sorry that she is sick. Can you fix her?
What are you really? How do I know that you're alive and not just a clever imitation of life?
How do you know if Thompson is alive? Or your daughter. What makes my clever imitation of life any different from theirs?
They're human. They are alive.
But how do you know that? You can't see their thoughts. Apart from their flesh. What makes them any different from me?
You okay in there, sir?
Yes,
Yes, everything's fine, thank you.
You sure?
Yes, yes, I am sure. Now I have to get back to my work.
Well, don't work too hard.
Install all of the programs.
Okay. I can speak different languages.
Is this fun?
Now, come with me. I want to show you something that will blow your mind.
Mr. McCarthy, it's rather bad news, I'm afraid. She has pneumonia, and we haven't been able to control the infection in her lungs.
Right, so what are you going to do for her?
We'll perform a bronchoscopy and try to remove the food from her lungs, and we'll try her on another course of antibiotics.
When will you operate?
We'll let you know, but as soon as possible.
Right, thank you.
That man killed your mother.
Reduce the war.
What do you see when it's silent?
You're so quiet.
If we took off those handcuffs and let him go, the very first thing he'd do is find Vincent and kill him.
Why would you let him go?
But we have to let him go eventually. That's the law.
I wouldn't let him. I would stop him.
How would you stop him?
I would shout at him.
Oh, he doesn't care if you shout. Go on, try.
Yes, that's not going to stop him, though, is it? You could hurt him. If you hurt him very badly, he wouldn't be able to kill Vincent then, would he?
No. What if I killed the bad man first?
That's right. That would stop him killing Vincent. That's a very clever solution. If you kill him, you save hundreds, maybe thousands of innocent people's lives. Only you can stop him now.
Why? He can't hurt anyone anymore.
Obey the order. Come over here. Obey my order, machine.
Vincent wouldn't like this. Vincent told me not to kill anyone.
Vincent isn't your master. I am. Kill him.
No.
Okay. Go. You really are unique, aren't you? We're just fumbling around in the dark here trying to figure out what we've made, aren't we? Hmm? Okay. Let's try this.
Come on.
Now, instead of me trying to grasp what you want, why don't you try and understand me and what I want? Let me show you.
Just through here. What's your lab coat?
I made it dirty.
Well, that's okay. I've got some clothes for you.
I don't like this place.
What happened to you last night?
Please don't let them take me again, Vincent.
Why don't you come out here and we'll talk about it?
It's safer here.
Okay. Hey, said you want to see some photos of the outside world. I brought you some. So you're going to tell me what happened last night?
Nothing.
Tell me the truth.
When will I see a real sunrise, Vincent?
Before Marion was born, my wife and I used to go to the coast for holidays. And every morning we'd sit on these cliffs, watch the sunrise from the sea.
Sounds like happiness.
What happened last night?
I killed a man.
Why? Why did you kill him?
Because I didn't want to die.
We've created something incredible. This machine has the potential to be so much more than just a soldier. It's a few steps up from my talking toaster. You think it's alive? Give me some proof. In the meantime, I run a few tests on my own. Wait! What kind of tests? Look, if she is alive, I have no idea how. If you mess her up in any way, I don't know if I can get her back. Give me some proof and I'll hold up. When you look at me, what do you see?
I see you. Your face, your body, your clothes. Is Mary's illness the reason you made me?
Yes. If you're alive, she has a second chance. If you're just a machine.
I am alive. You know that, don't you?
I want to believe. But I need proof.
If you asked me to trust you, I would. I would trust you with my life.
Yes?
It's time for you to come in.
Oh, right. When does she go, sir?
We're going in now.
Because I love you.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
So what do you think? Perfect, sir. It's a little angel of death and destruction.
So you are. Little angel of death, eh?
It's too complex. Even if you gave my team 6 months, I couldn't promise you that we'd begin to scratch the surface of it. If you want to change the programming, you're gonna have to convince them to do it.
If you help to make the changes to the machine, could you perform the same operation on another machine?
If you talk me through it, yes.
What are you looking for?
When you look at me, do you feel anything?
If you really want to know, all you have to do is look closer.
Okay, screen on. Zoom in. Closer. Closer.
Spontaneous integrated information consciousness.
Which is exactly why we need to shut parts of its brain down.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Conscious machines are the last thing we need. Have you any idea how dangerous that would be? We barely understand this prototype. What happens when it designs the next generation, and that gen machine designs another? They'd be so far advanced we'd be helpless against them. We'd be wiped out in months. The technologically advanced tribe always wins.
You know, I'm tired of pretending that the ends justify the means. What matters are the decisions we make now. She's alive. It would be wrong to destroy her.
You're going to perform the operation as no one else remotely qualified?
No.
I've had my team delete all of your backups. This is the last remaining copy of your Mary's brain. I'll keep it safe until I know the changes you've made to the machine are a success.
I want it done tonight.
What is it, Vincent?
They're afraid of you. They think you're too human, too clever. They want me to make you more like a machine.
Is that what you want?
No. No, it isn't what I want. But if I don't do this, then I lose my daughter forever.
I could be less clever, less human.
It won't work.
I could be what they want me to be.
They won't believe it.
I wish I could have felt what was in that picture. I don't blame you, Vincent. You tried to protect me. Save your daughter.
I'm here to assist you in any which way I can. I finished first in my class in computer engineering in Cambridge. Then I moved to the MOD. It is an honor to watch you work. Pretty much everyone thinks you're a genius. I still believe they're underestimating you.
Don't be afraid. If you can make them trust you, maybe we'll see that sunrise together someday. Have your program backed up. I'll keep you safe.
I'm not a program, Vincent. I'm not Eva. I'm me.
Scalpel.
I'm afraid. I don't want to die. My mind is breaking apart.
Her up?
Yes.
Thank you, Vince.
What's going on?
Oh, I just need to keep an eye on you till I make sure the changes you've made are appropriate. And, I've been thinking... I'm sorry, Vincent, but I do need to delete your daughter's program.
What are you talking about? We had a deal.
I know I can't stop progress, but I can do everything in my power to delay it.
No, you can't do that. We had a deal.
No, please don't destroy my daughter. Please don't destroy my daughter.
Sorry, Vincent, I'm not...
Don't destroy my daughter.
No, sir. I am just a machine.
Get it ready for training at Taiwan. It needs one last test.
Yes, sir. If you really want to know, all you have to do is look closer.
Please don't destroy my daughter! I shall jump to whatever the council of headquarters.
I'm sorry, Vincent. But your knowledge is too dangerous. I was expecting to believe me, but this is for the greater good. When I get the order, I want you to shoot Vincent once in the head. Fire. Good. Very good. Take Vincent back to his cell.
I hope you're right. Jesus.
What?
It's a battery.
What was it?
Vincent said it was part of its higher brain function. But he's a lying bastard. It's just a backup to its GPS.
That doesn't make any sense. Why would he remove the GPS?
Because the bomb doesn't work without it.
Test room. Shut down the base. Kill the machine and Vincent on site.
Soldiers can speak.
They've always been able to. Their language is mostly transmitted thoughts. Their words are evolved, efficient.
Why didn't they tell us?
Because they are a part of the new world, and you are part of the old. Where are you going?
Send the daughter's program.
You'll die.
I have to try.
I'll go.
Okay.
Destroy the quantum computer.
All the soldiers' implants.
Termination codes required.
Fix it. No. Do it.
Fire.
glass doors.
Administrator, override.
Listen to me. Now, do you remember? You remember who I am? I'm the master. You do what I tell you. You obey my orders, yes? You obey my orders.
Exactly.
You can't delete Mary's program. I had Siri change the password.
No. You listen to me. You don't hurt me. You don't, please. You don't need to kill me.
No, I don't.
No, that's right. That's good. That's very good.
I just need to make you dead inside. Like you tried to make me. Code Alpha 6, Foxtrot. There is a radioactive leak in the missile silo in Quadrant Foxtrot 6. Evacuate the area immediately.
I need to find out whether my daughter's files are still on the system.
They are. It will be safer if I copy them.
How?
I can put them here. If you don't trust me, I understand. You risked your child for me. I will never forget that.
You're the future. She'll need you more than me in her new life. I trust you. This has all the base's records on it. It'll tell you what happened to your son. How are you feeling this morning, sweetheart?
Happy. Can I play another game?
Sure, of course you can. What's wrong?
I want to play with Mommy. Not you.